Okay, for some reason I just didn't do it. Not that hard. Just do the broken odds as they are.